Good morning. This is Peter Evans. I'm here at the Northeastern University in San Jose, and I'm at the Solex Empower Show. And I'm currently talking to John Ottman, our Executive Chairman from Solex. And I'd like to ask John some questions about where we think Solex is going and what is new with Solex, John.
Hey, Peter, how you doing? What's new with Solex is the dawn of big data applications. Hadoop and big data in general has ushered in a very, very disruptive and really terrific new opportunity for enterprise data management. It's featuring bulk data storage at the very, very lowest cost point, linear scalability so you can store as much data as you can possibly keep, and a very, very excellent platform for establishing enterprise analytics on top of that.
Good, good. So how does Solex actually achieve this with enterprise data and with the Hadoop infrastructure?
Right, so Solex has put forward what we call a common data platform. And a common data platform is really how you get the data into Hadoop and how you get the data out. It's a unified data collection system, taking data from all of your production environments, getting them into Hadoop, and it's also a unified data access system so that downstream NoSQL type applications or downstream analytics applications are able to access the data easily without having to go through major development effort.
Okay, so what type of application does Solex support with the Common Data Platform? How do they integrate?
So Solex is rolling out two major applications on big data. The first is enterprise archiving. Enterprise archiving is actually a move of data. With enterprise archiving, and a move is different than a copy. A move of data also involves purging the source data after you've moved it. And that's enterprise archiving. It's a move. So you want to use enterprise archiving to lower the pressure of data growth on your production systems. Data growth has become perhaps the number one challenge for CIOs across America today. And where you see that challenge is in the production performance of your enterprise systems. Enterprise systems with too much data start to run slow. Batch processes don't finish on time. And general chaos can reign as data grows and grows and grows, and reports take longer and longer to run. End users become uncomfortable. So by archiving or by moving data from your production systems and then purging it from your production systems, moving it into Hadoop, we can provide really, really excellent access to that data, but also take the pressure off your production systems. The second application is Enterprise Data Lake. And an Enterprise Data Lake is essentially just a copy of your production data. And what we want to do here is we want to minimize the ETL process, make it as efficient as possible. So we're just going to move as is data, or I'm going to say we're going to copy as is data into a data lake and allow it to be described better later when downstream applications require the data.
Okay, and that's interesting. So obviously we're having to work with partners in this in the industry. So I'm assuming, and I know that we're technical partners with Cloudera and Hortonworks. So how are we working with these companies to make sure that this all works together?
Well, Cloudera and Hortonworks, they provide the Hadoop platform that we run on. So essentially, think of Solex and our big data applications as the application layer on top of Hadoop. So we rely on Cloudera and Hortonworks to establish the Hadoop framework underneath. We provide the common data platform, which is the application framework on top. And within that application framework, we've rolled out enterprise archiving and data lake.
Excellent. Well, thank you so much for all that information. I'm here again with John Ottman. Thank you, Regan.
Thank you, Peter.